Assalamu alaikum, dear 10. Hopefully, you all will be enjoying good health. Today, date is 5th September 2020. It's my 44 lecture and day is Saturday. I have started unit number 7, Little by Little One Walks For. And I have covered first two paragraphs. In these paragraphs, I have discussed that how the author get experiences in his life, how he get experiences in his academic and co-curricular activities when he was just a student. Now in next paragraph we will learn then how he get experiences from different jobs. See, third paragraph, in order to gain an understanding of independence and responsibility, I held several summer jobs in the preceding 2 years. In the need up means proceeding means यानी आने वाले 2 सालों में I have done many jobs, several jobs means many summer jobs. So he has done many summer jobs in 2 years because he want to know about the independence and he want to be responsible, यानी जिम्मेदार होने के लिए और खुद मुख्तार होने के लिए he has done some jobs so that he can earn some money and he can know that how he become an independent person after doing these jobs. I also worked to help myself financially in a boarding school. So just he was in a boarding school, he was in a school, he started doing jobs to support himself financially, yani apni mali madad ke liye, ya to earn money or to help himself to earn some money. He has done these jobs. यानी उसका purpose क्या था? Why he do these jobs? He do these jobs to become a responsible person, to become some independent person, and to earn some money to become support himself financially. My first summer job was at the English Language Center. My second job was at McDonald's, and my past summer job was at DK Academy. So he has done 3 jobs. First summer job was in English Language Center. So he has joined English Language Club. That's why he has done job in English Language Center. Second job was at McDonald's. And in third job experiences was DK Academy. So he has earned money from these jobs. I am thankful to all these institutions for these job experiences. And he is very thankful for all of these institutions who has given him chance to do job and get experience. They have prepared me mentally and financially. So because of these jobs he become he has prepared himself mentally, then he has to do many jobs and he also support himself financially, yani mali taur pe bhi usse is jobs in jobs se help hui hai, wo mentally taur par job karne ke liye ready hai aur job karne ke liye prepared ho gaya hai. This is important in a way that I am now more mature and responsible, and because of these jobs he become more mature and responsible, which helps me not to be worried about the future but to look forward to it. And because of these job experiences he think that he should not be worried about the future and he should look forward to it, means he has to continue to doing job in future, yani aane wale waqt mein wo जॉब करना जारी रखेगा. एंड दिस थिंग डोंट मेक हिम वरीड अबाउट द जॉब्स अबाउट हिज फ्यूचर. सी द क्वेश्चन, हाउ हैव दिस जॉब एक्सपीरियंसिस मेड द ऑथर मोर मेच्योर. सो इट इज़ ईजी डैट दिस जॉब एक्सपीरियंसिस मेड हैव मेड द ऑथर मोर मेच्योर एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबल. दिस जॉब एक्सपीरियंसिस मेक हिम prepared mentally and financially, and because of this he don't need to worry about the future and he is looking forward to it to do more jobs. See the last paragraph, I am glad means I am very happy that I have got a taste of what the real world has to offer. So he is happy that he get experiences of the world and he know what the world is and he can deal the world whatever is happening in it. So because of these job experiences and because of the experiences of his life, he learned many lessons about the world and he has get experiences. That's why he is very, very happy. I have learned many lessons from my public high school, boarding school and work experiences. So he claimed that he has learned many experiences from his public high school. Such as in public high school, he has got experiences when he participated in co-curricular activities and joined different clubs. In boarding school, he also learned many things. He also learned some experiences while doing the job. I am not ready to learn many more. So he is saying that I am now ready to learn more, many more lessons through my college experience. So he is going to join a college, and in college he is claiming that he is going to learn more lessons or getting more experiences. Although it has been tough, so he is saying that it is very tough, that through he is going to get some education and doing job altogether, it is very tough. I have succeeded so far, but he said that I will be succeed whatever I will decide. यानी जो भी मैं करना चाहूँ मैं आखिरकार उसमें कामयाब हो ही जाऊँगा. I am preparing to excel. To excel means to continue or to shine and make it much further in the year to come with my college education. And he is saying that when I will getting college education, I will proceed to get experiences such as job experiences and experiences in co-curricular and educational experiences. He is learning all of these experiences all together. This develop positive outlook has given me the motivation that I need to become successful. And he is saying that because of all of these efforts, this give me success and inspiration that I can achieve anything. It is developing positive outlook of all the things that I can get success. I never give up. I will never lose hope. यानी मैं कभी भी हार नहीं मानूंगा. अपने एजुकेशनल करियर के साथ साथ मैं जॉब एक्सपीरियंसेस एंड डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंसेस के को भी साथ लेके चलूंगा. यानी जो भी एक्सपीरियंसेस हैं, जॉब या एजुकेशन या को करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज़, आई विल टेक ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स ऑल टुगेदर एंड आई विल नेवर लॉस होप व्हेन आई एम डिटरमिन्ड टू अचीव. एंड ही इज सेइंग दैट व्हेन आई हैव मेड माय माइंड टू गेट सक्सेस, आई शूट फॉर द मून एंड लैंड अमंगस द स्टार. सो आई हैव द पावर दैट आई कैन ज्वाइन स्काई एंड द लैंड टुगेदर. यानी मुझ पर इतनी ताकत है कि मैं ज़मीन और आसमान को एक कर सकता हूँ, यानी ज़मीन और आसमान को मिला सकता हूँ. इट्स मीन्स टू से दैट ही सेइंग दैट बिकॉज ऑफ दीज एक्सपीरियंसिस आई हैव करेज एंड आई हैव पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड. नाउ आई एम रिस्पॉन्सिबल नाउ एंड आई नो दैट आई कैन गेट सक्सेस इन माई लाइफ. एंड टू गेट सक्सेस इन एनी केस आई कैन डू स्ट्रगल एंड आई कैन मीट माई गोल्स इन एनी केस. यानी किसी भी सूरत में मैं अपने मकसद को हासिल कर सकता हूँ, यानी ज़मीन और आसमान को एक कर सकता हूँ, इतनी मेहनत कर सकता हूँ कि मैं हर जो गोल है या जो भी अचीवमेंट है या जो भी सक्सेस है उसको ज़िंदगी में हासिल कर सकता हूँ. सो ही इज़ वेरी एम्बिशियस. द ऑथर इज़ वेरी एम्बिशियस एंड ही हैज़ एम्बिशन दैट ही कैन गेट सक्सेस इन ऑल ऑफ हिज लाइफ एक्सपीरियंसिस एंड ही विल नेवर गिव अप. What has motivated the author to participate so actively? His previous experiences related to job and education motivate the author to participate so actively. I hope you have understand the lesson, that in this lesson the author is telling his experiences and he is motivating all of us that we should get some experience, we should struggle in our life and we should never give up. Let's see the difficult words, meaning and answer of the questions. Proceeding means lead up to, financially, commercially, tough, difficult, motivation, inspiration, excel, shine, determine, direct, shoot, hit. यानि मिला देना एक एक, एक या ज्वाइन कर देना। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज हाउ हैव दीज जॉब एक्सपीरियंसिस मेड द ऑथर मोर मैच्योर। दीज जॉब एक्सपीरियंसिस हैव प्रिपेयर्ड हिम मेंटली एंड फाइनेंशली एंड ही बिकम्स मोर मैच्योर एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबल विच हेल्प्स हिम नॉट टू बी वरीड अबाउट द फ्यूचर बट टू लुक फॉरवर्ड टू इट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 व्हाट हैज मोटिवेटेड द ऑथर टू पार्टिसिपेट सो एक्टिवली। द ऑथर सक्सेसफुल experiences motivated him to participate so actively and he is determined to achieve success and never give up. That is the answer of these questions. You have to do it on your notebook and try to understand the lesson fully. It is your work. Love this class.